Okay, just a post-lawn in survey of 59 Gavegan Street. Just going to go downstream from the IO that's just before the boundary here. And just go down towards where we put that lawn in. So you can see there, that was the IO that was letting the roots in.
Where's the sewer?
So yeah, you can see we've obviously just stopped it short of the main there. We've got a nice good seal either side on that IO. There's no chance of the roots getting back in there now. That's all good.